Hey, Radolf.
Is the package ready?
It's close. I have a couple of more tests.
How did it work on the Jewish mice we sent you?
The Jewish mice?
Jewish, yes. We converted them. The males were decircumcised.
Yeah, I did see that. But you know the Jewish people don't do that, right?
Mice, they do not like monkey skin added to their privates. No matter, for they will be dead soon.
Well, no. They're more like asleep. But it is a deep sleep.
Freiman, this is not what we asked for.
Well, you only gave me 24 hours. I mean, I can't make them explode. Certainly not from a virus.
But we thought you could.
Well, I can't.
Well, thank you for trying.
Hey, before you go, I had a quick question. What is this for?
There are no questions. You have your money. Deliver the package at once.
What's that behind you? Is that a map of Israel?
I said no questions! You know what? Transmission over. Fuck you.
The Freiman is so stupid. When I said no questions, he has questions immediately, as if I did not say that. I clearly said it. You heard me, right? Come on.
Yeah, you said that.
I know I said it. Turn off these lights. Get this microphone off me.
Wait till I tell Lion I saw him naked on TV.
Oh, my God. Squidward!
This will be the greatest sequel since Tinkers 2, The Revenge!